Hi, welcome to Chef's Corner. This is Chef Paul from Rhapsody, from Kottayam, Chennai. Today at Chef's Corner, we are going to see how to make a coconut flan at home. The ingredients for the coconut flan are eggs, 2 number, condensed milk, 50 ml, coconut milk, 100 ml, vanilla essence, 2 drop, sugar, 30 grams.
First, break the eggs, just 2 eggs, and then the sugar, approximately 30 grams. Once you add the sugar, I'll just open the condensed milk, 50 ml of it. You have to just whisk it on the other way. Whenever you're whisking your sugar, don't use anything cold inside. Whenever you put a cold inside, it doesn't dissolve very easily. Condensed milk also, you can use a fresh one instead of just using a cold one so that it dissolves very easily. Your batter will automatically get fluffy like this. This coconut milk I'm just adding. Always keep on mixing it. It should be the proper consistency. At this stage, you can stop then. You can put some butter on the base, like this, slowly. So we are going to use a double boiling meter. Always use a pan which is flat. A little warm water on it. The water should not too much so that it exceeds the level of this. This should not float basically. It should come only this much. The 1/5 of the container. You can put it slowly into the mold. I'm going to pack this nicely, so I'll use a silver foil for this. Trick behind this is you have to completely seal the edges. And then I'll just place this. This is a perfect amount of water. One more silver foil I'm covering at the top, like this. You can put a weight on top so that your steam does not escape at all. Preferably a steel one. Whenever you do it, you just poke it nice from the center. When you remove it, it should not be like this. It should not stick your knife. Once it stick, it means it's not cooked. Once it's cooked, we'll just check it like this. It doesn't stick to your knife. This is the proper consistency, how to check it, whether it's cooked or not. And this is completely cooked.
Try this sinfully simple dessert at home.